Hi, today I'm going to show you one way to make bows for floral arrangements. First, you trim your bow at an angle, and then you create loops like this. Once you make three loops, cut the end at an angle, just like the first end. Then you gather the bottoms. Next, you put the hyacinth stick at the bottom of the ribbon and then wind the wire around it, like so. To finish the bow, just fluff the loops like this, and you get yourself a bow for floral design. Thank you for watching. See you next time.